in response to another user, it's the user that I'm doing this video response to. Safari is a RAM hog with 200 to 400 megabytes of RAM regularly being used, and Firefox 3 being a CPU hog with 70 to 90% CPU used when opened.